Hey everyone, it's Duncan Epping, yellowbricks.com, and today I've got something really cool to show you, which is part of vSAN 7.0 Update 2, which is the Skyline Health Check Historic Overview. So if you go to the Skyline Health Check, which is part of vSAN itself, and you toggle the View Health History checkbox, what is going to happen is that we're going to show you a historic overview of what has happened the past day. Now, of course, the great thing here is that you can also change the date. So if you go to the date part of this particular feature and you select, let's say, you know, 2 days before, and you select the date of today, it's going to show you what has happened during that particular time frame. In my case, a couple of issues had occurred in my environment, so that is going to show up instantly. When I click on those issues, I can see how many of the how many times the health check has been triggered and at which particular time the health check has triggered as well. Hopefully that will then allow you to figure out what has happened in your environment. For instance, maybe there was something wrong with the network, potentially there was an issue from a disk capacity standpoint. All of those different types of things are going to be called out by the health check, and hopefully this will allow you to do, you know, a bit more in-depth troubleshooting or to be a bit smarter around how you manage and operate your vSAN environment. Not only are we showing all of the alerts, of course, we're also showing all of the warnings. So, you know, it doesn't even matter what type of severity has occurred over the past couple of days, the vSAN health history is going to show you the information. And with that, we've reached the end of the demo. Thanks for watching. I hope to see you next time, and make sure to like the video and subscribe to my channel.